Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Have you ever struggled to summarize a research paper in a concise and clear way? Do you wish you had a tool that could help you quickly extract the main points and key findings from a complex academic article? If so, you might want to try ChatGPT, a conversational AI model that can interact with you and answer your questions. First, we need to understand. What is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is a language model created by OpenAI that can generate natural and coherent texts based on your input. It can also perform various tasks, such as summarizing, rewriting, generating content, and more. Alright, in this video, we will show you how to use ChatGPT to summarize a research paper in a few easy steps. Let's begin. Okay, the first step is to find a research paper that you are interested in and want to summarize. You can use any online database or search engine to look for papers in your field or topic of choice. I'm going to open Google Scholar and type "Impact of Social Media on Youth," press enter. You can see so many research papers are here. Choose any one you want. Once you have selected a paper, copy its abstract or introduction section. This will give you an overview of the paper's purpose, methods, results, and conclusions. Step 2. Go to chat for OpenAI.com and start a conversation with ChatGPT. Paste the abstract or introduction as your first message and ask ChatGPT to summarize it in one sentence. The next step is to go to chat OpenAI and sign up for a free account. This will allow you to access ChatGPT and start chatting with it. Once you are logged in, paste the abstract or introduction that you copied in the previous step as your first message to ChatGPT. Then, ask ChatGPT to summarize it in one sentence. For example, you can say something like, "What is the main idea of this introduction?" ChatGPT will then generate a response based on your input. It will try to condense the main points of the abstract or introduction into one sentence that captures the essence of the paper. Here is an example of how ChatGPT might respond. The third step is to review the summary that ChatGPT generates and edit it if needed. You can check if the summary is accurate, concise, and clear. You can also compare it with the original abstract or introduction and see if it covers all the important aspects of the paper. If you find any errors or omissions, you can edit the summary yourself or ask ChatGPT to revise it. For example, you can say something like, "Can you make this summary more specific?" Or, "Can you add more details about the results?" You can also ask ChatGPT follow-up questions or request clarifications if something is unclear. For example, you can say something like, "How does graph theory help with image segmentation?" ChatGPT will then try to answer your questions or explain the terms that you are not familiar with. The final step is to repeat steps 1 to 3 for other sections of the paper, such as methods, results, discussion, and conclusion. You can use the same process of copying, pasting, asking, reviewing, and editing to generate summaries for each section of the paper. This will help you get a comprehensive understanding of the paper's content and structure. By following these steps, you will be able to use ChatGPT to summarize a research paper in a fast and easy way. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.